Gotta get the drone ready. Controller. We're gonna take the drone down here in this creek bed here, out that way. And then there is some beautiful cliffs. Beautiful cliffs up that way, which I've taken my drone up before. And I think I'll do that again today. So it's gonna be an interesting flight. Okay guys, there's the Mavic. Let's turn it on. Initialize. Let's check out the camera. Yes, everything's a go. Turn the controller on. Now, if you're all wondering about the different sound on this controller, it's because it's hacked. It's got no sounds. Okay, on with the Go4 app. And you can see that. Just once. Can't even tell if I'm got the phone in the line here, in focus. Ready to go. Okay, guys, let's take her up for a flight. Okay, I don't know. I don't even know if you can see the drone or not, but. It's up there. Okay, I told the bird to come home. And I don't know, you can't see this, but it's straight up. It says landing, 180 meters up. We'll watch it come down here. I can't actually even hear it. 130 meters up. Still don't hear it. Hopefully it's landing right where it took off from. I can hear a little bit now. It is 60 meters. There it is. Says landing. We'll see how close to that bare spot I get. I may have to use two fingers for this, or two hands. Now I took off right from this bare patch, so I didn't get any grass in the propellers. Look at that. All right, guys, we're gonna pack this up. I think I've done my flying for the day, or for the morning anyway.